Well, we now know when voters will head to the polls to choose a new state senator to represent part of Madison and Marshall counties. The District 9 primary will happen January 9th, the actual election on April 23rd. This is the Senate seat left vacant earlier this week when former Senator Clay Schofield resigned.